Hey everyone, this is Jeff Batt with Learning Dojo, and if you haven't checked out my website already, go ahead and check out learningdojo.ninja. Now today we're going to be learning about how to do noise removal with your audio to make your audio inside of e-learning sound a whole lot better. I have Adobe Audition pulled up right now, and I'm going to go ahead and just drag and drop in the audio file. Now this audio file doesn't look like it has a lot of noise included in it, but you can see there is a little bit of background noise here with this right here. So I can go ahead and remove that background noise pretty quickly by first of all selecting a sample of that background noise and then going into effects and then going under noise reduction and restoration. Now we have to capture a print of what that background noise sounds like. So I'm going to go ahead and capture noise print, and this alert may pop up. You can just hit don't show again and then click OK. Now I'm going to scroll out here and then I'm going to select all the audio by using Command or Control A. Now that we know what the background sound sounds like, I can go ahead and go to Effects, go to Noise Reduction, and then click on Noise Reduction Process. Now, typically, I don't adjust a lot of this, but you could adjust the noise reduction. You can hit Play down at the bottom, listen to it, and adjust these sliders down at the bottom to get the right sound. I'm going to go ahead and just click on Apply. And I'm going to scroll in here and notice that the noise between these different points in audio looks a lot better. So that sound has now been removed. We don't have that background hum or anything like that. So there are other things that you can do to get your audio to sound perfect. So make sure that you like and subscribe to this channel, but you can always check out my blog at learningdojo.ninja, and you can check out full e-learning development courses here as well. Thanks everyone.